Admit it, you've had a quiet feeling of respect for that lady who struts into the room, shoulders poised and very confident strides. She isn't arrogant, but when she talks and works, you know she exudes self-confidence. Your natural reaction is to want to like her. Truthfully, we are naturally attracted to confident people. They may never be the loudest in the room. They may be the quietest during a meeting, but something about them attracts them to us. People with self-confidence always have an upper hand. They are naturally attractive no matter how beautiful or ugly they may appear. Confidence is not something you get directly. Too often, when we are overly anxious to be confident, we get pushed over to the other side of confidence, we become insecure. Like most skills that put people above, most confident people are not born that way. Lots of confident people have struggled with insecurities, low self-esteem, and fears. However, those people chose to overcome their fears, defeat their insecurities, and rise above their low self-esteem to become better individuals. Confident people have learned to take steps towards changing the thoughts, behaviors, and choices that try to stop them and keep them in a box for life. They have learned little-known ways to overcome their insecurities to build self-confidence. As a result, confident people never do the following things most people do. 1. They don't sabotage themselves. One of the ways we sabotage ourselves is with negative self-talk, which often starts with negative thoughts. Just because we are faced with a circumstance or situation so profound, we think we can't or are unable to do it. During interview sessions, an interview participant walks out of the room with a sullen face, looking defeated. This immediately gives an insecure person the impression that, well, since she was whipped, I will be whipped too. No, confident people never judge themselves by others' failures or losses. They do not disrespect or despise others, but they also do not attempt to believe they are less just because some failure is imminent. As a result, they never talk themselves down. They never say things like, I can't do it, I'm too ugly, or I can't win, I have always failed. Confident people have learned to take charge of their own thoughts no matter how bad the situation might be, and with that, they speak positively to themselves. 2. They believe in themselves. The first rule of self-confident people is to believe in themselves. Because they understand the importance of people believing in them only when they have believed in themselves, confident people believe in themselves. We would naturally run away from a leader who doesn't believe in himself. A leader who doesn't have sense of direction or where he is going and he isn't sure about himself being able to get there. We naturally gravitate towards that leader who is so convinced about himself, who believes so much in his ability and always seems to be in control of himself, even when he seems uncertain about the future. People will never believe in you until you believe in yourself. Confident people have learned to believe in themselves. They believe in their own abilities and potentials, and they go ahead to leverage these qualities in themselves to achieve results. 3. They don't need reassurances. You never catch a confident person constantly asking you, "Am I really beautiful?" or something like that. Confident people do not need reassurance. They have convinced themselves about their own worth, relevance, and importance, and so will not let others' opinion, either on social media or directly, put them down. We all know the tons of people who lose their sleep as soon as they get few dislikes on social media, or some others who lose their appetite just because some friend called them fat on social media or face to face. As much as it isn't good to call people names, confident people have learned to allow insults to run off their bodies like water on the back of a duck. They are too busy pursuing something meaningful with their lives to be bothered about people loving them or accepting them. They don't need anyone's reassurance to know they are beautiful, they are special just the way they are, and they are created for something special. 4. They don't reject themselves. Confident people have accepted themselves. They appreciate their weight, their height, their quirkiness, their appearances. They are hardly moved by other people's negative opinion because they have learned to accept themselves. It doesn't matter if the entire crowd rejects them. They have learned to accept themselves just the way they are. The world rejected Galileo Galilei for his belief that the world was round, but he stood his ground. Eventually, it turned out Mr. Galileo was right. The world was not flat, but round. People will always have opinions about you. People will always have something negative to say about you. Confident people have known and have learned to accept the facts for themselves and so never let it bother them. 5. They don't make excuses. Excuses are self-defensive lies, and confident people know this. Insecure people try to push the blame on others. They give reasons why it cannot be done because they do not believe in themselves. Confident people are not like this. Because they believe they are in control of their lives, confident people never make excuses. They do not complain about someone or something else being responsible for their failures. They do not blame their mistakes on something else. They own up to their responsibilities and they do all they can to make things work. When things go wrong, confident people accept responsibility and try to make things right. 6. They don't quit. Confident people know quitters never achieve success, so they don't quit. They recognize challenges are stepping stones to something bigger. Instead of sitting around and moping over their situation, they figure out ways to make things better. They try to understand what is going on, what they did wrong, and how they could do it better. This doesn't mean that they keep doing the same thing repeatedly while expecting a different result. They know when they have exhausted their options, when there are no more options, and when to pull out of what's no longer working. They fight to win and work to become the best. As a result, they never stop trying because of some failure. They keep trying until they succeed. 7. They don't wait for permission to act. Never expect a confident person to ask you permission to do something great. They do not need somebody to tell them what to do or when to do it. They know what they have to do and they go ahead to do it. They do not sabotage themselves with negative questions like, "Can I really do it? Should I really go ahead?" No, they are proactive. When something isn't going right, a confident person does not wait for the person in charge to take care of it, especially when they are not available to do it. Instead, a confident person figures out how to solve that problem so it doesn't hold them back from their goals. Confident people often go the extra mile to solve problems in the company where they work. It doesn't matter if they are being watched or not. 8. They don't seek attention. We're naturally turned off by people who seek attention. Confident people do not seek attention. They are not desperate to show off knowledge or achievements because their lives aren't quantified by what they have and what they know. They have learned to draw from within themselves and never depend on praises from others before they leave. When attention is shown to them for some achievement, they are quick to point to those who supported the success of the achievement. Confident people do not seek approval, nor are they hungry for praise from others. 9. They don't need constant praise. Because no matter the amount of success anyone has, they would still be criticized. Confident people braces themselves up for criticism. They are not afraid of criticism, so they don't seek praises from others. They understand that they are in control and so draw their praises from within. They don't need people's approval to keep them motivated. They appreciate those who do praise, but they never depend on their praises to keep themselves going. 10. They don't put things off. People put things off because they are lazy, afraid of change, failure, or success. Confident people don't put things off. They don't wait around for the perfect time and they do not expect circumstances to be ideal before they launch out. They know that every step towards their goal will be tough on some days, so they don't stop and they don't delay. They do what they have to do to get to where they have to get to. 11. They don't avoid conflict. Confident people do not avoid conflict at all cost. When it happens, they manage it effectively. They don't just agree with everything, Instead, they are willing to have uncomfortable conversations or make unpleasant decisions as long as it effectively settles the conflict. 12. They don't let a lack of resources get in their way. If they have a goal to achieve and do not have everything they need, confident people will not let lack of resources stop them. They make use of what they have to achieve the kind of life they want to achieve. They find a way to get what they need or figure out how to work without it. 13. They don't get too comfortable. Confident people have learned to push themselves. They know that the comfort zone is the place of failure, so they don't thrive there. They know that complacency is the enemy of achieving their goals. When they start feeling comfortable, they push themselves again to achieve more. They continue to develop themselves until they shine. 14. They don't live to please people. Confident people are not interested in pleasing people. They know not everyone can be pleased when you cannot be pleased with everyone. So they don't bother trying to get along with everybody. They choose quality relationships and focus on it. 15. They don't blindly accept what they watch on YouTube as truth without thinking about it. Confident people don't just accept information on YouTube or on the internet as truth. They think about it and try to investigate to be sure they are holding on the truth. They strive for what is true through thorough research and choose what to believe instead of expecting others to decide what they should believe. If this video inspired you, subscribe to the channel. We love you.